Assalamu alaikum level 7, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and taking care of yourself. Yesterday we have read the poem. The poem is about the moon wine. So I have asked you to read about the poet. So today we will do the comprehension of this. So today we will do the two questions. No, we will do the three questions of this comprehension. So let's move toward this. So I will read the question from your book and you have to listen and you have to write all things on your notebooks. So the first question is, how do things get blown about on the moon if there is no wind? For the poet, things on the moon get blown about because of the utter stillness of the moon. Everything is weightless on the moon, as it airless. However, the poem is sheer fantasy, so anything can happen. Because वहाँ पे हम लोग you know के moon पे कदम नहीं रख सकते. It's everything is in the wind, like the space. So that's why they are saying that the moon get blown because of the utter stillness on the moon. When the moon wind begin to blow, some strange thing happen. Make a list of the unlikely things that can take place on the moon. You can make a list, or if you want to answer it by yourself, you can answer it by yourself. So the answer is, a squall of hens and cabbages knock off your feet. जब एक तूफान आता है किसका, जिसमें मुर्गियाँ उड़ रही हैं और बंद गोभियाँ उड़ रही हैं, गोभी उड़ रहे हैं, तो वो आपके पैरों पर लग रहे हैं. आर टियरिंग विस्टिंग शीट ऑफ कॉर्न क्लाउड्स यू विद अ फ्रॉग. एक पूरी नहर ही उठ के आप लोगों के फेस पे आके लग जाती है और उसमें से मेंढक वगैरह निकल रहे होते हैं. तो दिस इज समथिंग अनयूजुअल, दिस इज नॉट कॉमन. अ कैंप ऑफ कारवांस क्वार्क्स अ फेरिस व्हील बम्स अलोंग द स्काईलाइन. के पूरा आसमान पे इतना बड़ा सारा जुगला लगा हुआ है. सो दिस इज समथिंग विच इज नॉट नॉर्मल, दिस इज अनयूजुअल. नंबर सी इज, विच वर्ड डज द पोएट यूज टू डिस्क्राइब द फॉलोइंग और द मूवमेंट दे मेक. इन वट वे दे आर डिस्क्रिप्टिव वर्ड अप्रोप्रिएटेड. सो द फर्स्ट वर्ड इज कैंडल. कैंडल मीन्स फ्लेम. The candle shivers out. Normally we would say that flicker, but shiver is just as good a word. Candle काँपती है, भला कोई उसकी उसकी flame काँपती है. So this is somehow he has used the metaphors. So its use is odd in the shiver is not associated with the heat but with the cold. काँपते तो हम सर्दी से है ना, गर्मी से नहीं काँपते. So this is something he used unusual. If the candle shivers out, we feel the cold even more. अगर candle जो है वो जलना शुरू कर दे तो we will feel more cold. So this is your diary. Learn the question answer, write them on your notebook. You can use your own words as well. So I will welcome if you will write by yourself. Now you are mashallah grown up kids. So take care. See you with the remaining comprehension tomorrow. Allah Hafiz. Take care.